high, you're doing it right, you're standing straight, because that gives you the balance. If your head goes anywhere here or there, it's not good. Okay. So first you learn to balance. Then obviously if you stand on it, and you do this, and you push here, it will turn this way, right? This is how you turn around in the beginning, until you get better. Okay. When you get really good, you run to the tail, you just with one scoop. Like when you turn around, you just go scoop back. Any time the tail is further down, you have less in the water, it turns, okay?
Gotcha.
Right now, the most important thing is for you to stand and relax in the water on the thing and see how that goes, right? So what else is good? Stand up straight. You know, like, you can... What I do is many people can't squat and get up like this, you know? Because, you know, if you can do this, it's easier. You can hold the knee on it, and then just put one leg up, and the other leg, and then get up. Important is that you get up, but the sooner you're straight, the better. The sooner you get some strokes in, it starts to be stable. One, it's stable when you pal, right? And if you're not, it's not stable. We want to stay over on this side. It looks like the wind is too strong. So we always want to pull you this way, which is really good.
Yep.
So going against the wind is going to feel a little bit harder than coming back.
Yep.
I want to demonstrate it to you in the water one more time. Okay? Are you going to move? I just show you in practice. You can see it by yourself.
Inside, outside, you
Santa Cruz and
inside, outside, you
happy inside, outside you.
All over Manhattan,
inside, outside you.
And down Tahiti Way,
inside, outside.
Everybody's gone surfing,
surfing USA.
We'll all be planning out a route we're gonna take real soon. We're waxing down our surfboard, we can't wait for June. We'll all be gone for the summer, we're on safari to stay. Tell the teacher we're surfing,
surfing USA.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you know, we have something special down here at Birdland this evening. A recording for Blue Note Records.
Here to Asia, dip trip, flip Fantasia, ow, you don't stop.